Breaking overnight, a homicide investigation is underway after police found a man's body in North St. Louis. This was a scene shortly before midnight on West Florissant. This is near Riverview. Police say the man was shot and killed. So far, no information about the suspect. This was the 43rd homicide in the city this year, which is 8 fewer than we saw at this time last year.